Buenos días, chicos. Tengo confianza que hoy van a ver el vídeo y van a aprender, aunque no esté yo. So I'm confident today, with Ms. Stokes' help, that you are going to see your video and you're going to learn, even though I'm not there. Today's Harrison surgery, so please be extra vigilant and well behaved. I don't want to have to come back to bad behavior because I'm probably pretty freaked out right now because it's a bad break and I am concerned about the surgery. So if you could just please be on your best behavior, be kind to Mr. Walker because he doesn't deserve anything less. So, Mr. Walker, thank you for being here. This video will walk you through what needs to be done today. I hope you have a very nice day. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm warning them to be good and kind, but you know what? They almost always are. They're kids. Sometimes they blurt, but these are nice kids. You'll have a good day. Okay, so I didn't realize until after I put this image on the screen that this surgeon has blood all over him. So hopefully it's not too bloody, but mostly I put it here as a reminder to you of where I am today. So if you think about being a slacker or not cooperating, just remember what we are doing today and why we're not there. And maybe it will spark some compassion in you and you'll be good, boys and girls. Okay, seguimos. Mr. Walker, you need to do lunch count. If you want to just put it on a scrap piece of paper and have someone walk that over to Mrs. Florian, as long as they're masked, she'll enter that in for us. So you won't have to do that yourself. Okay, moving on. Vamos a practicar el vocabulario clase. So we're going to go through the vocab. You're going to say the word like you always do, and I'll say them after a pause so you can be sure you're pronouncing them correctly. Okay, do a nice job. If you need your list, then go ahead and get it out. But at this point, you probably shouldn't need it that much. If you're really relying heavily on that list, then you need to be doing some studying at home because it's taking a little too long for you to catch on. Okay, so these, I put all the ones that you read in a row. So go ahead and read these, por favor. El sistema. Un paquete de. Un litro de. Una botella de. Un atado de los artes, un kilo de, un gramo de, una docena de, medio kilo de, una libra de. Okay, now you're going to say the word like always. Papaya. Piña. Zanahorias. Fresas. Papa. Cebollas, frijoles, lechuga, guisantes, pimientos, botas. Postre, llenar, comprar, pepino, la carne, el pollo. Remember, you need to know that carne is feminine. Chaqueta. Nuez, nueces. Remember, it spell changes from singular to plural, Z to a C. Probar. Quemar. Hervir. Camiseta, and in Mexico, playera, and in Spain, playeras are tennis shoes, correct. Huevos, regatear, congelar. Corbata, vender, suéter, pantalones, ropa. Frutas, gorro, camisa, collar, calcetín, calcetines. Accent when it's singular and it drops it if the word is plural. Las flores. You don't want your skirt to fall down. Falda. Naranja. Llevar. In the United States? No. Not in the United States. Everywhere but South America. Maíz. And in South America? Choclo. United States. Probably time for me to stop working today. Tomar. Pijama. Legumbres. Tomates. Pera. Uvas, to season, sazonar, hornear, agregar. Gorra, plátano, la leche, to prepare, preparar, anillo. Pulsera, cook. Cocinar. Oops, I skipped this one. Un pedazo de. Reloj. Zapatos. Manzana. Queso. To mix. Mezclar. Mercado. Órale, pues, muy bien, chicos. Okay, verb conjugations. I don't know if we'll do all of these, but I do want you to practice some before you get to your practice work. Okay, so the verb poner, you might want your hand out, unless you've got these memorized. I don't think you probably do. Poner yo, it's a go verb. Pongo. Tú pones. Miguel pone. Cree. Creen. Creyes. Mr. Walker, if they are not paying attention, feel free to pause this until they put down phones or get out the paper that they need. Everyone should be doing this. Vienes. Viene. Vienen. Also a go verb, but it's Anna, so you won't do the go part. Sale. Salen. Salis. Regular verb. Pronuncio. Pronuncian. Pronuncia. Estudian. Also regular. Estudio. Estudiáis. If you struggle with vosotros and where to put the accent, remember that it is, well, you know, I always try to circle this with my cursor and it doesn't show up in the video, but whatever the vosotros ending is, the accent's always on the first letter of that ending. Comer. You should all be able to do this whole verb box. Yo. Como. Rosa. Come. Ustedes. Comen. It's a go verb. Dices. Dice. Dicen. As a go verb, what would the yo form be? Digo. Preparar, regular verb. Yo preparo. El prepara. Ellos preparan. Ana da. Ellos dan. Vosotros dais. There's no accent on dais or vais. Regular verb. abrimos, because it's an IR verb. Abres. Abren. Necesitar. Él necesita. Ellos necesitan. Vosotros necesitáis. Practicar, another regular AR. We're going to click right through this guy. Practicáis, practico, practican. Ellos, ER, beben. Bebe. Tu form? Bebes. Traer, this is an irregular one, but only in the yo form. Nosotros traemos. Yo traigo means to bring. Traen. This follows the same pattern as caer. Aprender, regular verb. Aprendéis. Aprende. Aprendes. Also regular, quickly, vende. Vendo. Vendemos. You know this one. Vas. Yo. Yo voy. Ustedes van. You hear my dog digging down here? Sammy, you can't dig to China, buddy. Tú. Tú hablas. Ella. Habla. Ustedes hablan. Skipping this and this. This one you don't know. Maybe you do. Yo veo. Ellas ven. Miguel. Ve, recibir, ella recibe, reciben, recibo. Okay, so that's enough drilling for you. That was a lot today, vocab and verbs. Sorry about it, but you know, we got to do what we got to do, everybody. Okay, so now what do you have to do? Well, yesterday, you should have finished up your illustration. Don't turn it in. Don't give that to Mr. Walker. He shouldn't have to deal with that. What's he supposed to do with it? Keep it until I'm there tomorrow, please. Your Quizlet record, that is due by 7 p.m. today on Google Classroom. Hopefully, you were wise and you finished it up yesterday, so you don't have to worry about it now. If you didn't, then I guess you better march yourself home and get that done before 7 p.m. Class activities, I forget what it is, 25 or 30% of your grade, it's weighted quite a bit more heavily. So on top of that, you're going to get two papers today. Actually, no, you're going to get one paper, but it will be front and back. So I want you to do the front, the verb drills. So before you look at it and get all flustered because you have to do a lot of things, take your time and look at the examples that I gave you. I definitely want the drills done. So the first page for tomorrow, I'll give you some time to work on the translations then tomorrow, and we'll see how much more time that we need. So I think that's all I have to tell you. I know that you will be good. I was really just teasing you about making good choices because you always are kind and good to me. So have a great day. Make Mr. Walker feel welcome. And I think that's all I have for you. Okay, well, I wish I was there with you and my son wasn't having surgery, but he is, so I'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day, everyone.